For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Sir, recently the CBFC new chairperson is the presentation. How do you see?
We welcome Prasoon, sir. I think he's a man of industry, and I hope that he does a good job. And it's just the beginning for him. So let's wish him all the best.
I have a lot of regard for him as a film personality, and I'm sure he'll do great. And he'll see films in a different way.
I love Prasoon Joshi. He's one of my most favorite people in the industry. I really admire and respect him. मैंने उनके साथ बहुत काम किया है और मैं उनकी सोच से और उनके उनके मैं जानती हूँ कि वो कुछ अच्छा ही करेंगे as the new certification board.
I'm really 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 happy and I had a big smile on my face for like few hours. So
I think a person with a big vision, because he's a writer, he's a poet, he's a film writer, he has been, you know, heading, you know, internationally advertising agency. That means his knowledge about creative art is very varied and very strong, you know. And he himself is a very nice person, very open person, बड़ा secular आदमी है. तो मेरे को ऐसा लगता है कि definitely उनका point of view जब आएगा तो अच्छा है. हमारी कम से कम आज़ादी जो है वो फिल्म बनाने की और फिल्मकारों की जो है वो फिल्म मेकर्स की थोड़ी सी मुश्किलें जो हैं वो कम होती दिखाई दे रही हैं उनके आने से definitely.